Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. As we all know, we have done Panti in our first term. There we have learnt Ura till Lalle Pair Bindi. And as you know, there are 8 lines and total 41 letters in Punjabi Panti. And the first line is called Mukh Toli. Ura, Eda, Eri, Sassa, Ha Ha. And the second line is कवर्ग टोली कक्का खक्का गग्गा कग्गा अंगा चवर्ग टोली चच्चा छच्चा जज्जा चज्जा नैया. नेक्स्ट इज चवर्ग टोली टैंका ठट्ठा डड्डा टड्डा नाना. एंड देन तवर्ग टोली तत्ता थत्था दद्दा तद्दा नन्ना. एंड द नेक्स्ट लाइन इज पवर्ग टोली पप्पा फफ्फा बब्बा पब्बा Mamma. And the last second line is called Antim Toli. Yaya, Rara, Lalla, Vava, Rada. And the last 8th line is called Naveen Toli. Sasi Pair Bindi Sh, Khakhe Pair Bindi Kh, Gagge Pair Bindi G, Jajje Pair Bindi Z, Fafe Pair Bindi F, Lalle Pair Bindi L. Now today we will do 2 letter words. For example, look here. Here I have written 2 letters Kagga and Rara and there is plus sign in between. That means we are going to join 2 letters and we will form 2 letter word. Kagga plus Rara means Kar. Kar means home. Now we will do some more examples. Mamma plus Gagga is equal to Mug. So that means we have used 2 letters, Mamma and Gagga, and we have formed 2 letter word Mug. Mug means mug. Tanka plus Babba is equal to Tub. Tub means tub. Now, take out your Shabad Sulekh book and open page number 15. On page 15, we will do Do Akhari Shabad. That means 2 letter words. Okay, so number 1, haha plus lalla is equal to hal. Hal means plow. Write on plow at the top of the picture. P-L-O-U-G-H, plow. Now look at the second picture. Kagga plus rara is equal to kar. Kar means home. Write on home at the top of the picture. H-O-M-E, home. Now look at the third picture. Babba plus Sassa is equal to bus. Bus means bus. Write on bus at the top of the picture. B-U-S, bus. Now look at the next picture and start reading. Nanna plus Lalla is equal to null. Null means tap. Write on tap at the top of the picture. T-A-P, tap. And look at the next picture and start reading. Tatta plus Rara is equal to Tar. Tar means snake god. Write down snake god at the top of the picture. S-N-A-K-E, snake. G-O-U-R-D, god, snake god. Now look at the last picture and start reading. Kakka plus Pappa is equal to cup. Cup means cup. Write down cup at the top of the picture. C-U-P, cup. And start reading. Cup means cup. Now, look at the first picture and start reading. Hull means plow. Next, car. Car means home. Next is bus. Bus means bus. Next is null. Null is tap. Next, tar. Tar means snake god. And the last one is cup. Cup means cup. Now your today's work is to read and revise these words along with their English meanings. Thanks for watching the video.